as promised, here's the news about our exciting new band contest, Kid Jensen's Band of Hope and Glory. That's the search that we at Radio 1, along with the Sun newspaper, are making this summer. You may have read about it in the Sun this morning. If you know of or belong to a band which does not have a current recording contract and has not broadcast on national radio or TV, then you're eligible to apply. This is what you do. Assemble a recording of your band or group, and it can be rock, new wave, reggae, or any style, and send the recording with a list of the personnel of the group and details of your past and future bookings to me, along with a photograph of yourselves. This list of future bookings is important because we'll be sending some of our producers along to see the better bands at work. Anyway, send all these recordings, gig sheets, photos, etc. to me at this address. Kid Jensen's Band of Hope and Glory, Post Office Box 27, BBC, Manchester. That's Kid Jensen's Band of Hope and Glory, Post Office Box 27, BBC, Manchester. Oh, and if you want your tape back, send a stamped addressed envelope with your letter. Now, the best 12 groups we get will all be recorded for broadcast on my show later in the summer. And a panel of judges from the BBC, The Sun, and music industry will be picking out the three best bands to appear at a super Sunday night concert at the London Palladium, along with a major international star. At that concert, one band will be picked as the winner to receive a recording contract and a set of superb PA equipment. There'll also be super prizes for the runners-up. So if you want to have a go, get your recording, your photograph, your band's lineup, and your worksheet in the post to Kid Jensen's Band of Hope and Glory, Post Office Box 27, BBC, Manchester. The closing date for the contest is Friday, June 23rd. You never know. You could finish up on record like last year's winners, Uncle Poe, who you've heard playing behind me during this announcement. Good luck. Radio 1.